harbingers go, not so much.
A 300% increase? In the last hour? Uh-huh. Oh, you think? Well, don't. Just shut up. Get me an incident report, cross-referenced by region, socioeconomic backgrounds, and species. Get Gavin up here. Someone is trying to muscle in our apocalypse, and that is not going to happen well.
Let me get back to you.
Close the door.
How did you get in here? Vampire detectors, my ass. Well, here we are, all nice and cozy. Let's talk about, let me guess, Lauren. How is he doing? Still green?
I told you we were gonna have a conversation.
Swell, but I'm having a bit of a day, so let's say we skip the usual two-step. You threaten me, I threaten you, yada, yada, yawn. Jump directly to the throwing you out in your thick, meaty head, because you know what? You're not getting anything out of me this time either.
Didn't think I would, but Gavin, he was more accommodating.
Couldn't you have at least tortured him a little bit more?
Really wanted to, but he wouldn't stop talking long enough for me to get into it.
I have a cure for that.
Vindict on your own time. I'm kind of on the clock here.
What did he tell you?
You're trying to decipher what you took out of Lauren's head. Hundreds of psychics probing and prodding. Well, not quite that many now, because every time they peel back a layer, their brains end up decorating the walls.
You should see the cleaning bill. Now that is terrifying.
Anything you got on what's coming? Now'd be a good time.
Not big on sharing.
Think I'm joking.
Not unless you conjured up a sense of humor to go with that soul. Look, you got it straight from the weasel's mouth. Whatever Lauren gleaned from reading Wonder Girl, it's protected. Try and unlock it. Kablooey. Thanks for stopping by.
You're trying to hide it. I can smell it on you.
Chanel?
Fear?
Well, you are very imposing in this light.
You're not afraid of me, Lila. You're afraid of what's coming. Maybe we can help each other, huh? The enemy of my enemy.
Can kiss my ass, too. You want to play hero? Go find another sandbox.
Normally, this would be the part where I'd make a grand threat. But thanks to Gavin.
Like he knows anything.
That's the point. This thing caught you by surprise, too. You had no idea it was coming.
So what, I'm supposed to throw in with Mr. Goody because the great unknown has me shaking in my pumps?
It's a win-win for you, Lila. You help me, I stop it. Wolfram & Hart makes you employee of the month for protecting everything they set into motion for the last 1,000 years. You help me and I don't stop it. Well, I mean, the only way that's gonna happen is if this thing kills me. And if that's the way it goes, you win again. So, you can keep playing it hard, or you can play it smart. It's up to you.